camera is a bit like the Blair Witch. If you get dizzy and motion sickness from it, but I'm trying to hold it while driving down the road. Just kind of taking it easy right now. I've got a hill down the road in a few miles. I'll start the camera again and really give her hell and try it. So far, I think it's doing pretty good. Don't want to say I'm rolling coal, but this truck never smoked before while driving. And maybe once in a great while. She definitely smokes a little bit now. So I'm going to stop the camera for now. And we'll restart this when I get to the hill there in a few miles. I really hope you can hear me. I got all the windows open, so there's a lot of air noise, I know that. The truck itself is a lot quieter than it was before. I've got about the biggest hill that I've got to encounter around here now. This one used to slow me down pretty good. I'm gonna try not to baby the truck, but great, the light just turned red at the top of the hill. That's awesome. Well, hey, we're on the hill now, and I'm not even feeling a slowdown. Normally by now I'd be slowing way down, and which would be a good thing if I have to for this light that just turned red. Oh, red green. I'm going to go through the roundabouts and we'll catch it on the way back up. Okay. This is the hill. Sorry if the camera won't focus on it very well. Normally the truck really works kind of hard for this one. Let's see what we get. As of right now,
looking at the